So like I said the other day, the stream should look gorge now. It should just be all kinds of gorge. I feel like I've properly compensated for the high dynamic range except for maybe a little bit of saturation. Tell me if it doesn't look all that saturated there, Isaac. Because I'm seeing some really brilliant orange and green, but then when I look on my SD monitor, I see like gold and like lime green, and it makes me think, not that the contrast is off, but maybe that the color is just a little off. Okay. Get my hands on this controller. Okay. So, I believe we might have beaten World 4. I'm not entirely sure. But we have progressed considerably. Looks great to me. Your light looks slightly different with the camera, but could be imagining it. My light? Slightly different? I think one thing that you might be noticing is I have a backlight to help make me pop. So you should be seeing like a golden hue around my head in the back of the chair. That's purposeful. Or just for a little extra on the picture. Sort of a Arkstone of the old hero demon. The hero's remains were cleansed with bright water and offered to the storm king. Beacon for countless storm beasts whose broad wings blacken the sky. Hi, Nijibu. How are you? Look at that Pikachu. Like, slightly more brown? I don't know. You might be seeing my actual skin tone, although my nose. I don't know what's happening with my nose. I think I'm getting a zit. Look. I'm getting a zit, and I hate nose zits so much. Good, thank you. I'm so happy to hear that. Sorry, I had to resync that button. Okay. We might be heading towards a boss then, an archdemon. I know not what is ahead. Someone kicked the crap out of him. What is this? World Invaded 2 named Summon Phantom? I don't know. No one's left any advice. Oh, here, no. You can summon here? Should we summon? I'm good. I can see the red part of your nose. Don't touch it. I don't know what's ahead of me or if I'm ready for it. What the fuck? If I need ranged weapons, I don't have them. Hi, WNT! This is where the flying manta rays are coming from? Yeah, it's probably the one that killed poor Steve Irwin, that dick. Oh my god, the Storm King. Should we try it? I don't know that I'm correctly equipped for it. I guess I have my bailout plan if I need it. Ooh. Is it safe here? It doesn't seem safe. Oh wait, to tell the storm user that ran in the sky? Choice, I can bail out if I need to. Oh, I only brought the compound log. take off the cling ring, put on the fragrant ring, and then equip. Not that I know of. unless I'm missing something, there's no way for me to hit him with my sword. It tells me the Storm King fought back. So we've defeated the Dragon God and the Storm King. We have to defeat a queen somewhere? Is there a queen that is going to be killed by us? Damn it. Kill it before it disappears. Got greedy trying to get both. And you got one at least. Moon Shade Stone Chunk. Anyway, everyone, let's level up for that. I don't know why that sound effect doesn't play anymore. I really should figure that out. Wait, did not even work? Hold on. Stream deck? Why are you being a silly billy? There we go! Oh, I need to delay the sound of the scene transition that didn't happen. I don't know if my stream's happening. Oh my god. What if that was a sword you needed to defeat the boss instead of magic? The Storm Ruler? Ooh, I like the sound of that. Soul level 66. No, that's my stats. Storm Ruler, I can wear it. Not very durable. It has no bio. Rock. Oh shit! Did you just see that? Boom. It's like a Sekiro weapon. Boom. Yeah. That's hot. Look for a weapon. I'm gonna test your might. It's safe here. Demon Souls predates everything, so this sword is in Dark Souls 3, not from Dark Souls 3. While a new game for the PlayStation 5, Demon Souls, beats all the Soul Shine. Item. Ooh, yes, item. Stone of Ephemeral Omnis. Already. Okay, I think we can skedaddle now. 22 skidoo out of here. I think we're done with World 4 then. Don't see any more items, do we? Not that we can't come back or anything. What's in here? Something over there. How many are left? There are 5 worlds in this game. I haven't beaten one. I believe I've beaten 2, and I think I just beat 4. Oh, holy arrows. Always trust a veteran. It's safe here. Oh, I didn't even think about coming in here. Kinda winged it. Man, I have 60,000 souls. Item will exceed storage capacity. The pure cloud stone. Touch the arc stone. The Nexus. Aw, nuts. I finished all the nuts. Should this be an opportunity to buy a spell?
Bravo.
Thank you. Let me buy him.
Ah, human protection.
Familiar's praying protection. We shoot a large fireball, a soul-piercing ray. That looks cool. The doll demon soul. Should I be training my demon souls yet?
I am fully prepared. Please fetch me more demon soul.
Let's keep leveling, I guess. This guy isn't really a mage. By this guy, I mean my character. Where is touch the demon inside me, lady? There you are.
Thou seekest, then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul.
Confirm. Damn, that was 52,000 souls. What level am I? I don't even know what level I am. I'm level 68, Jesus! In a Final Fantasy game, we'd be halfway through. Oh, bug boy! Hello, bug boy. Thank you so much for the raid. Hi everyone, my name is Brian. We are also playing Demon Souls because I'm assuming that's who we're playing, Bug Boy. Everyone that's new, as you're watching, you're collecting channel fries. Channel fries are free 99. You get them just by watching and chatting. We just beat World 4, it appears. The Storm King is no more. Okay. Huh. That makes me wonder if we properly beat World 4. The Throne Room of Yom-Yor-Medar? We did beat it, so we've beaten those 3 worlds. I was playing DBD today, actually. Oh, cute. I still don't have a solution for this dragon, though. Any advice, bug boy? The blue dragon, the blue drake, continues to be in my way. The only option of which we've not explored very much. World 5. To the game, Isaac? That's not gonna work. the game's gonna do worse if I say please. You haven't gotten this far? I thought you were farther than me. Yeah. I got some badass sword, though. It's gonna fuck shit up pretty good. I'm actually quite excited about it. I already know what the mob I'm gonna use it on. You are beautiful. Aww. Outta here. Oh, I got the staff for these corridors, because it's a good pokey weapon. Owie. Yeah. Why is everyone blowing up my phone? There we go. To me that you could come over here. Oh. But I guess it's just for that item I already got. Not exactly going 1, 2, 3, 4, like I'm doing in different order. Oh, I kind of been jumping around too. Oh, when the hell did you get here, buddy? Out of here. Now the problem with this place is the ability to fall to your death. So one must be quite careful. Outta here. Okay. A lot of pokey. Oh, don't fall. Oh my god. Oh, and there's also plague rats here. I'm afraid about the rats of plague. Fire's always a good way to go, that's true. I like using broadsword. Alright. Here's where those Plagarino rats are. Oh no, I've been invaded! Oh, no bueno. Oh, bueno. No bueno, I've been invaded. I think the safest place to be is high. If you hear anybody, guys. I did have invisibility, but I don't have it on. Oh, he's over there. I see him.
Oh!
Do pretty good. Oh wow, I tried my best. Stupid invader. Actually made me kill an NPC. Oh no, really, Bug Boy? Oh no. Which NPC? That's not good. Did you find all the official's uniform stuff? I want to save the witch, I think. Well, I don't know when you see her. Wasn't really a big deal. He couldn't have chosen a lesser important. And I do have a full set now. Where'd you find it? I want to save the witch. That one bug boy, but it's gonna do. When I go right, go to the big guy over there. Gone this way for the plague rats and the, yeah, plague rats and the woman that sells the armor. Do you have anything else interesting, madame? I heard blown on my phone! Ooh, I like some black pine resin. I already have a halberd. I already have all the chain mail. Cover some HP over time, some grass jelly, that's cute.
Curses. I wasted my breath on you. That witch sent you to torment me.
What witch? Watch the rats. Okay, we gotta watch the rats. They like to climb. Ah. fall. I want the plague. Oh! Don't give me the plague. Something's above us or something. Do you hear that? Hell, I don't even know what those are. I stopped and screwed with them. Oh no, more plague rats. Don't give me the plague. That's a fall, so we can't make that yet. It looks like there's a bridge. Ooh, ready? This is what I wanted to use my sword on. Check out this sword. Oh my god, why didn't it do the thing? I wanted it to do the magic! It didn't do the magic. Is it because I'm not in a storm? Oosh. Oh, got it. Lighting is good. Come on, soft lit dash. I added a backlight. That's what I added today. Oof. I added this a few days ago. It's just the soft light in the back. Just a little glowing, a little pop. What did that tongue do? I don't know. Are you willing to find out? PS5 graphics also look good. I'm very happy with my PlayStation 5 purchase. If the tendency is white, yeah, it's not white at this point. Oh! I've never made it this far in this level so far. Oh! Yeah. Yeah! Sorry, Tater Thoughts. Everyone, if you're not following Tater Thoughts, you should. He is a fun streamer and a cute guy. Okay, I don't know what these things are, but I'm quite afraid of them. Whoa, what the hell is that? What are those? Narrow stone shards? I'm a little afraid of what's coming here. Oh, it's another big guy. Oosh. Just whack him one more time. Lumos. There you go. Oof. That is a big ass tongue. Jesus. Oh, fire. This is new. Project Chrome? What do you mean this is new? Have you not been here yet? Or I'm finally somewhere new? Something's above us that is not very happy sounding. I think I want to do a mage build for the play replay. Uh-oh, could this be a boss? Do I have enough restoratives? Yeah, I do. Okay. Here goes nothing, then. Yeah, This is a remake of the PS3 original Demon Souls, which kind of started the whole Souls phenomenon. But I don't even think Sony published it domestically. I feel like they published it with Atlas, so they weren't really confident in the title at the time, at least in the States. And then now it's a cult classic, and they had Blue Point Games, so the best remasters in the industry. They just remake it. Okay, looks like it's a journey back downstairs as well. Fully ran out of restorers. Crescent moon grass. Why is it gonna be crescent moon grass? Guess it wasn't a very difficult fight. Try rolling. You'll find treasures past here. The sucker stone shard? Alright everyone, we did it. We did the boss. It's the first boss in this, what do we call this, damned land, this world, this cursed land. No way back up. Filthy. The writhing demon soul. Swamp of Sorrow, wow. Got some interesting locales. Okay, let's put some stuff away.
That was what it said.
Organize storage. Take all the things. That's equipped. I didn't equip it, and I fight on our behalf. Presuming I wanted it to be equipped. How far are you in the game? I think we're at 65-70% TBH. I think we're nearing the finale. Oops, no, I want my holy arrows. My holy arrows back. Okay. Boom helm. things.
We are indebted to you, for you fight on our behalf.
We should grind this level. We don't need him to upgrade anything. Okay, let's grind this level real quick. The King's Tower. How are you, Project Chrome? How far did you get in RE2? I ended up taking a nap. They basically were those leeches. Those damn dirty leeches. Damn dirty leeches. Oh crap, we alerted all three. To lab, so pretty much end of the section. Oh, okay. Doing well then in the REs. That bastard. We need 27, so we need to do this just one more time. Does everything sound okay? Can we hear the game? Anything I should know about everybody? Just let me know. We had some sound issues the last stream. RE2 is my favorite. I've played it many times. I've only played the remake that one time. It was enjoyable. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Bait one. You. God, who is blowing up my phone? Looking fine. Thank you. It's just the high dynamic range is really throwing off the stream because I didn't like how the HD60X, HD60S Plus was tone mapping it. And I tried making my own tone maps and just realized everything was just still not correct. And so, found another route. It looks great. Seeing an entirely different light and color range than you guys. I hate when she stands there. We'll touch the demon inside you.
Key to life's
okay.
Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou finished?
Thou is finished.
May thy strength help the world be mended.
May thy strength help the world be mended. So let's continue our progress then. To the Swamp of Sorrow. It just vanished. Oh wait, there it is. True demon soul starts here. Ma'am, you were talking all that, and I'm like, mm-hmm. Filthy. Remember, I went to college for TV, film, and radio production. So I wanna, like, this is the only chance I really get to flex a lot of my degree. His work doesn't really use the production stuff that I know. I'm gonna go home. Poison resistance is the best option. Crap, I still have a body. Oh, flex away. Well, who knows? Maybe you were interested and I could have imparted some of that knowledge that I spent a lot of money on. Actually, I didn't spend a lot of money on it. I got a lot of scholarships and grants. And it was a good education, because look at me now. Look at me now. Okay, what was I doing? Oh, I had to kill myself. The only game where it's appropriate to tell someone to kill themselves. But it's too late. I don't even have full white tendency, do I? I can't tell what pure white tendency means. Appreciate when people talk about things they enjoy. Oh, fuck it, let's just kill myself. I'm gonna do that. I appreciate when people talk about. Is that what that means? Because it looks yellow to me. So what can I get in those two worlds if I have pure white tendency? And why don't I have pure white tendency in the Stonefang tunnel? I want pure white tendency in the Stonefang tunnel. What do I need to do so I can get the Dragonbone Smasher? Do I just need to go and kill things, like, a lot? What do I need to do? I'll do, like, as many runs as it takes. Souls Retreat. Certain events could happen. What does that mean? Okay. Let's go back. Now we're actually going back to the Swamp of Sorrow. Silver Catalyst. What else did I want to change? Yeah, well, I've died plenty of times at every single one of these worlds, so I know the basic of it, but how do I repair it now that I've clearly screwed it up? Heard about the luck glitch, yeah. With the gold coins. I can summon here? Do I want to summon? Is this a boss fight already? Bad time for rolling. No shit. Oh, New Game Plus is the only way to repair it? Alright. Well, what can I get for pure white tendency in the other two worlds? Because I have it. So shouldn't we take advantage of the fact I already have it? There's a cliff ahead. Oh. If I already have it, we should take advantage of it before I don't make it pure white later. Is a monster hidden somewhere that has a unique item? How many more is impossible? The area is large. this area? You mean the one I'm in? Oh no. It's all gooey. Oh, okay. I have to run to move at any kind of normal speed. The Meridian Hammer. La la. Oh no! I'm poisoned. Don't roll while in the swamp. Okay. Generator's ring. I know I'm poisoned again. I like the weapons and armor in this. It's cute, right? It's a moment. An artist on Insta that draws bosses from Dark Souls and Final Fantasy stuff, and they're all so good. Ooh, I want to see this person. I don't know if I have enough of the anti-poison flower. What the hell are those things? Any of these bitches. Oh my god, were you sneaking up behind me? Dick. Oh my god. They're all sneaking up on me. This place is huge. Story, hero, soul. Did we miss anything else? Do they just keep coming out? Because it feels like they just keep coming out. Corpses. I'm gonna go home. Oh. Oh no. A special place in hell for you. Ow. Does the poison go away once I get out of the water, or do I always have to heal it? going blindly this direction. He died. Filthy. Legendary warrior soul. Oh, look at all the items that are over here. Side Q. Grass. Oh, that's an NPC right there. Ring? That do. Increased damage from falls? That's a cute name for a ring that does that. See lots of bad guys over there. Pure sucker stuff. Oh! Superstone or sucker stone chunk. I said superstone chunk. Uh oh, there's a big guy. He hurts. Whoosh. Ah!